To look at you, I have to turn my eyes to the side.
In a patient with macular degeneration, looking straight at the child places the image of her face directly on the patient's damaged macula. By having the patient look slightly to the side, the face becomes clearer. Learning to eccentrically fixate may aid your vision. Practice placing the scotoma on an object like the television, and then move it off, and see how it affects your vision.